Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about the character sketch Bassanio from the Merchant of Venice. Bassanio is the fictional character in the Shakespeare play Merchant of Venice. Bassanio is the hero of the Catskat story. His friends hold him in high esteem. His first impression is of a selfish and extravagant fellow. But as the play moves forward, this bad impression about him lessens. He also proves to be caring and selfless in the trial scene. Bassanio is portrayed in the twofold aspect as Antonio's friend and Portia's suitor. He is true to his friend and faithful to his wife Portia. He goes to Belmont in search of a pride and a fortune. It is the catch-cut scene that the display is sound, judgment and emotion. His anxiety to get the realize of his friend Antonio from Shylock win our sympathy. He approached Portia as a real lover. The catch-cuts are meant to test the truthfulness and sincerity of the man who will marry Portia. He sues the lead catch-cut win the hand of Portia in marriage. He is practical and worldly wise. He is concerned about the welfare of his friend Antonio. When Antonio assures him that he will be able to return the loan before the date, only then does Bassanio allows him to sign the bond.
Thank you all.